Note the similarity between voyeurism and the act of watching television. You watch unseen by the objects of your gaze, and like a voyeur, your vicarious pleasure turns to discomfort if suddenly they were to return your gaze. Not one pair of eyes, but a multitude. The cumulative gaze of a crowd of strangers creeping across your flesh.